When the four of us, Marina, Jessamine, me, Rhonda, were all living in the house, I'm the one that got them all into wrestling. And because I was a big wrestling fan, and so every Monday, and I can't remember, I think it was like a Thursday that SmackDown was on, but I had the TV. That was my time. I arranged my training so that I could be home to watch wrestling, and I would just have it on. And by proxy, these guys all got sucked into the stories and whatever just because it happened to be on and they got caught up in it. But I've heard interviews and read interviews that Rhonda has said that she saw me start pro wrestling even before NXT and saw how happy I was. And she knew she didn't have that in MMA anymore. So she kind of like, it intrigued her to try it. So, you know, I don't want to take credit and say I'm the reason Rhonda started wrestling. It's nothing like that, but I'm the reason Rhonda started wrestling.